All right, this is what I was going to use for the heart and how the disease processes of the heart cause a heart attack. And these are the points I was going to put on the PowerPoint, if that's what you were thinking of. Nicole, are you okay? Are you choking? Nicole, stand up. Okay. I'm going to put my hands right here. I'm going to pull in and up really hard. Nicole's not able to get the object out, and eventually Nicole will probably become unresponsive. At this point, I'm going to lower her gently to the ground. All right, we've had our victim who is now semi-responsive. They're breathing on their own, but they're not fully awake. We want to put the victim in a recovery position. This will allow any fluids that are in their mouth to drain out of their mouth and not go down into their airway. All right, Nicole, I'm just going to lay you on your side. So we're just going to turn your hand like this, and you're just going to roll up gently on your side and put that hand underneath your... And then this leg we want to put like this so that she doesn't roll forward on her face. When we speak about the recovery position, this is the position we're putting our patients, our clients, our consumers, our victims in. And we're going to do this if we don't suspect this, that there's any kind of neck or head injury that occurred during the course of the event.